Mississauga Chinese Center. My name is Nicole, and we are the Apex Martial Arts Academy. We are so happy that you're all here to celebrate tonight's festivities with us. So earlier you saw our drumming and our line dance. So right now we would like to kickstart this portion of our performance in an unconventional fashion. So what you will see is something that we developed in our leadership program, and it is a lighter side of our school that we hope can get you into the mood of today's festivities. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy. Sorry about that, there was some little bit of technical difficulties. But of course, we are a martial arts academy, and dancing isn't really where our expertise lies. We just feel that this is another medium that could help our students develop their leadership skills and their communication skills, so they can enhance their future performances in martial arts. So now, of course, we have to do what we do best. So Apex is going to use our own way, which is martial arts, to help you celebrate today's festivities. So we are going to start shortly. Thank you, everybody.